first light right now. Seen about four deer, 550 yards. Seen a massive buck, big mule deer, 1,140 yards.
Number two, we're not tired or anything. We're gonna try a different spot, new tactics. We're hoping to increase our efficiency past 90% today.
The morale is high.
Morale is super high. We're gonna do this, I hope.
Enthusiastic in here.
The enthusiasm is
through the roof.
Extremely, extremely high. See some deer. Wow, it's just coming up. Super excited.
Like the last hunt that's walking in.
It's about 7:03 or 7:23, something like that. There's Mount Hood. It's very clear today. Smoke is on the left.
I'm not smoke.
Tony, you're gonna get one?
I always get one, sure.
Sure. All right, looks like it's a 3x3. Tony got himself a buck. Yep, there he is. Pick up his head real quick. This is deer hunting in Oregon, in the desert. This is what it's all about right here.
Two legs, can go with probably one. Oops, sorry, let me get this grass out.
That was beautiful, Tony.
Yeah, we were there for moral support.
No, you're here to carry this out.
Piece of the deer right there. That is the filet mignons.
One of those.